know what to do when you find an injured wild animal out there? One Virginia woman found herself facing the life or death decision whether to help or
just walk. Shut up!
Here's
another side, Scott Taylor, with a hoot of a story.
And then I just saw little ears.
Carrie Maxwell came face to face with a great horned owl and was injured. She tried calling for help.
It was all messages. Leave a message and we'll return your call. And I just didn't want the owl to be eaten by the birds.
Through Facebook, Carrie finally got hooked up with Adam Gazinski.
She's explaining that nobody will help her.
Adam owns a pest control company, but for his entire life, he's been saving injured wildlife and doesn't charge a dime.
And he's trying to fly away, but he can't.
Yeah, you can see him hop up, maybe get 8 to 12 inches of air, and then come back down.
After a crazy chase of owl versus man, Adam gets a blanket around our injured friend.
And we actually use blankets because their talons will tear apart your skin.
It's almost like he realizes what you're doing.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. And even in some of the pictures that we have, he sat in my lap in the truck all the way to the veterinary.
Adam dropped her off at Pender Exotic Vet Center, who treated it, and now the owl is doing rehab, as you can see, at the Blue Ridge Wildlife Center. No broken bones, but muscle injuries and a severe infection. Cross your fingers, everybody. Let's hope this owl survives.
I'm so excited that the owl is in good hands and will be released back over in this area as soon as she's able to.
You have mom! You have no expression!
Full recovery after its rehab, we'll take you there for its release. We can all watch it fly away. Scott Taylor, ABC 7 News.
So awesome. What great work. And he's right. I would not know what to do. But now you can call a guy like him.
I did. It's funny, guys. See this? I had a buddy way back when. He picked up an owl.
Right,
he put it in the car. He was going to take it to the Humane Center and get it taken care of. And the thing opened its wings in his truck.
Oh,
and it went wing to window to window.